Ralph Lauren, and I've set the cork up his ass so it'll be okay. This is supposed to be an A-list party. Then who's the double B-list